it's good to be back. Dave Bradshaw welcoming you back to Festal Kreuzberg from here in the English commentary booth after 9 long months. And we are kicking things off with the GWF Tag Team titles on the line.
Auf dem Weg zum Ring, in der Leitung des German Wrestling Federation World Champions John Bad Bones Klinger aus dem Kosovo.
And 26 days, that is the length and counting of the tag team title reign of Orlando Silva and Erkan Sultani. The world title reign of John Klinger even longer, now surpassing 800 days. Blutsbrüder continue to be the most dominant force in the German Wrestling Federation. Changed in the past 18 months, but the dominance of these three, unfortunately, in the eyes of many fans, has not changed. A trio of bullies, but they sit atop the tree here at GWF. Klinger trying to bully Olaf, our ring announcer.
Ihre Gegner, die Herausforderer.
And Tom, the Stubing brothers, getting their first ever tag team title opportunity. Still very much in the early part of their careers. It is just 2 years ago this month at Summer Smash 4 that these two brothers first teamed together. As you can see, they are joined by their trainer, one of the founders of GWF, Ahmed Chair. And you have to wonder whether it's partly through Chair's contacts that the Stubings have been able to get this tag title opportunity, but there's a little bit of naivety on the part of the Stubings. They turn their backs against the cunning, wily Orlando Silva and Erkan Sultani. Raucous crowd here in Festal Kreuzberg. Referee trying to assert his authority so that we can really get this tag title match underway. Needs to be one man from each team in the ring. Double drop kick. Well, neither of the tag team champions are in the ring now because the Stubing brothers, like a house of fire, leaping between the ropes and taking out the champions. Quick cut another by Tom Stubing on Orlando Silva, who very quickly rolls out of the ring. Tim Stubing, I think, went for a cover there on Solzani. I don't think there is any semblance of an idea as to who the legal men are in this one. World champion John Klinger trying to regather the troops here on the outside. The Stubings have come firing out of the blocks, taken the tag team champions by surprise. They give up so many years in experience to the Stubings, to Erkan Solzani, and particularly to Orlando Silva, who has done it all here in GWF. Multiple time tag team champion, former world champion as well. And now finally, the referee, I think, has got this one under control. It is Orlando Silva for Blutsbruder. Tom Stubing is the legal man for the challengers. His brother Tim on the apron. God, the atmosphere in here is absolutely electric. Here we go. They lock up. Silva with a waistlock takedown. Stubing quickly back to his feet. Ducks a clothesline from Silva. Rolls back through, gets shoved away by one of the champions, and a quick roll up from Tom Stubing. Silva hooking that arm though to go for a pin of his own. Quick fire action here between champion and challenger. You can tell both these teams feeling the energy of this crowd in central Berlin, the heart of the German capital. It's Orlando Silva with a big slap into the heart of Tom Stubing. Gonna follow him into the corner. Stubing moves out of the way. Headbutt to the turnbuckle from Silva. Stubing a little too fast for Orlando Silva. Goes for a cover again, and he was less than a second away from a massive upset, which is what it would be if the Stubing brothers could somehow pick off Blutsbruder here for the tag team titles. No doubt there's some magic in the air here. That energy of having fans back after 9 months away. Stubings after the tag to Tiny Tim with the double team. Go for the cover and a kick out by Silva. The champions really yet to establish themselves in the sort of dominant way you would expect from Blutsbruder. There's a big drop kick right into the face of Silva. Silva's being beaten from pillar to post here. Kick out by one half of the champions. But Tim Stubing straight back on him. Seems to me that Ahmed Cher has spent a good portion of this lockdown worldwide over the past few months honing the skills of Tim and Tom Stubing. There's Erkan Solzani with the cheap shot, the kick, and then Silva able to capitalize with the uppercut. Here comes Solzani, standing it over 2 meters tall. Himself a multiple time tag team champion, multiple time Berlin champion. The Golden Boy, one of the many names, nicknames that he's been given by fans through the years. Another one is Mr. Uppercut, and this is why. Uppercut after uppercut to Tim Stubing in the corner. Referee demanding that Solzani give Stubing a bit of room. Solzani not exactly keen to cooperate with that. In fact, he got a cheap shot in on Tom Stubing there, and now putting the boot into Tim. Again, the referee having to force Solzani off. Solzani's risking disqualification here, I think, but maybe he doesn't care. Titles don't change hands on disqualification or count out, so Maybe Solzani's just here to beat up the Shubings. Drops the knee right across the throat a second time. This really the first time in the match that the tag team champions look like they're in control. And that control is growing. A frustrated Tom Stubing doing his partner, his brother, no favours. Kick round the back of the legs from a low base there from Tim Stubing, but it's going to take more than that, I think, to take down Erkan Soltani. Nothing pretty about this. Soltani just mounting Stubing and unleashing a beating on the youngster. Another uppercut, and now Silver tagged back in. The snapmare takedown. And Silver now forcing home the point that the tag team champions are a dangerous proposition. For all the encouragement that the Stubings will have had from their early momentum in this one, that momentum now seems to be evaporating. Here comes Silver. Silver dropkick. I think we'll generously call that the inner thigh. That seems to be the benefit of the doubt that the referee is giving. Silver believes he should have had a three count. Looks a very clear two count from where I'm sitting, but Ahmed Chair, no doubt, with growing concern for his protégés. As a quick cover by Tim Stubing. Now, another beatdown being unleashed. There is a wildness to the atmosphere in here tonight. There's been a wildness from the opening bell to this tag team title match. Soltani, the big blow right to the back of the neck. Really damaged the mobility of Tim Stubing. Goodness me, no one delivers an uppercut quite like Erkan Soltani. Soltani, another one in the opposite corner. Tim Stubing can barely stand anymore. If there was ever a moment in a tag team match when someone needs to make a tag, it's right now with Tim Stubing. But Soltani has knocked Tom Stubing off of the apron. Might be underhanded, but it's also smart on the part of the tag team champions. Soltani lifting up Stubing, drops him with the vertical suplex. After the delay, the blood rush to the head of Tim Stubing. Soltani goes for the cover, and Stubing pops that right shoulder up off the canvas after 2.5. Tim Stubing is hurting, and hurting badly. Trying to fight his way out of the Blutsbruder corner is Tim Stubing, but Silver and Soltani not likely to let that happen. The experience advantage at this point really starting to pay dividends for Blutsbruder. Here comes Silver, leaping over his partner. All of his body weight crashing down on Tim Stubing. Silver thinks he's got this one in the bag, but Stubing making him pay there for his arrogance by kicking out. There is a distinctly nasty side to Orlando Silva. Stubing, though, may have bought himself a chance. No, he hasn't. Oh, has he? Kicks Silva away, and there is the tag. Tom Stubing, the legal man. Tom Stubing, Hurricane Rana on Orlando Silva. Stubing feeding off the energy here in Festsau Kreuzberg. John Klinger looking on anxiously at ringside, but Soltani short-circuiting whatever momentum Tom Stubing had been able to build up with another cheap shot. Silver, what's he doing? Silver, I'm not sure what he had planned, but Tom Stubing is battling this. He's up on the top rope, is Tom Schuving. What's he doing? The youngster taking a risk here, I think. Tom Schuving, oh my goodness! Off the top with the Hurricane Rana to win the tag titles, but Solzani again with the cheap shot. Here comes Tim Schuving. Silva trying to battle his way out of this predicament. Tags in Solzani. Slaps and chops from the big man. Solzani bringing down the strap. The tag team champions mean business. Here come the uppercuts from Erkan Solzani. God, how dangerous, how terrifying is Erkan Solzani when he gets up ahead of steam like this. Single-handedly taking down the Schuving brothers. And now what? Solzani was going up high. It's not where he's most naturally at home, and I think he's been caught out here by the Schubings. Solzani may live to regret this, because look at this, a double superplex by Tim and Tom Schuving on Erkan Solzani. Ahmed Chair believes his team might pull off the upset. Will they? No. Erkan Solzani found a way to kick out after the double superplex. This tag team title match rages on. At the start of Welcome Back. There we go, the spinning kicks from Tim Schuving. A knee right into the temple of Solzani. Oh, Silva grabbed the leg, the uppercut. And a kick to that same leg from Solzani is by any means necessary for Blutsbruder. Tom Schuving beside himself with rage. Now look, Silva and Solzani about to put Tim Schuving to the sword. Going for the kicks, missed. Tim Schuving got out of the way. Now Solzani taken down. What is this? Tom telling Tim to head up to the middle turnbuckle. The Schubings launched into the air. Stereo missile drop kicks. Covered by Tom Schuving. Schuving get pulled out. But Tim Schuving didn't. Tim Schuving didn't get pulled out. The cover on Solzani. Oh my God. Oh my God. New champs. And 26-day reign of terror for Blutsbruder. We have the youngest tag team champions in GWF history, Tim and Tom Schuving. God, what a moment. What a moment after 9 months away for GWF fans. I have goosebumps.
Die neuen German Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions in Begleitung.
Tiny Tim and Tom Schuving with one of the biggest upsets in GWF history to walk out of here as tag team champions. And is the Blutsbruder regime starting to crumble? Blutsbruder in the ring.
Ahmed
Chair, so proud of his proteges.